I got some Jamey Johns for you guys today, but first, go to my Instagram. Like me on Instagram first, and then we will get down to business, okay? I'll wait. Boop, boop, follow. Alright, we good? Alright, let's get to it! I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. It ain't real clear, is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Yeah, times were tough. Back in 35, that was me and Uncle Joe trying to survive a cotton farm in the Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. This one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. Wintertime, can almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee, was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. It looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. You should have seen it in color. But you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color. Well, this one here is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in summer sun, all dressed up the day we set off. Can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose is red and her eyes are blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. And that's the story of my life, right there in black and white. Save each other. You should have seen it in color. Yeah, picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep cover. You should have seen it in color. You should have seen it in Kenny Chesney like crazy. Kenny Chesney is one of my favorite country artists of all time. I think his music just resonated with me at my childhood, at my core, where I grew up, South Alabama. And I don't know, he just had this melancholy, nostalgic feeling to him. And I grew up around the beach, so all of his beach stuff resonated with me as well. You know, a lot of people, I guess, say kind of went off the map. Well, to me, he came right to where I grew up. So that's, I guess, why I'm such a big Chesney fan. But one song that I always wanted to play from Kenny Chesney is Anything But Mine. And it's a flat picking type song. That's right. And I couldn't play it. You can't just... can, but it wouldn't sound right. So I was always like trying to figure out how he did this flat picking thing. And the acoustic guitarist who plays on all his records is John Willis, mainly. He has some other guys now, but I know John personally, and John's an amazing guitarist. Super straight ahead, and I didn't know, but I was trying to be like John Willis the whole time, so.
Walking along beneath the lights of that Miracle Mile, me and Mary making our way into the night. We can hear the cries from the carnival rides, the pinball bells and the skee-ball slide, watching the summer sun fall out of sight. There's a warm wind coming in off of the ocean, making its way past the hotel walls to fill the streets. Mary's holding both of her shoes in her hand, says she likes to feel the same.